Young, we at South Rim Golf Club, you've had Billy and Sean Dunn from your head office. I guess this is the official opening of Solterra South Coast?
Hi, Bev. Yeah, eventually. I think it was great. If you look at all the people that was here, it shows you that people are hungry for new green solutions and solutions to the power issues, and that's why we're here.
And we had a good lesson from Sean on what solar power is all about.
Extremely. He's so well informed, he does it in such a good way, and you can see he's an ethical guy, and that's what it's all about.
Well, from eHazard, we wish you the best of luck.
Thank you very much. We appreciate it.
How's business been, by the way?
Excellent. We're getting there. Hard work, like always, but we're getting there.
Yeah, well, welcome to the South Coast. Well done.
Thanks a million, Biff. Thank you.
Yeah, we're absolutely thrilled to officially launch Solterra's presence down on the South Coast. And we're very excited for what the future holds for Jan. And judging from tonight's turnout, I think it's only good things and full steam ahead.